You okay?
Fine. Thank you. You and the guys having fun?
Fire can make for a rough night.
It's been a rough week. And the roughness shows no sign of stopping.
If you need someone to talk to, I am a trained professional.
You firefighters are kind of like us, aren't you?
How do you mean?
Well, you all live together, right? You're like a family?
Yeah. Where?
What would you do if that family went away?
You mean if we lost somebody?
Oh, no. No, not that. You know, say the city shut down the station.
Well, I'd look for another job.
I guess it'd be easy. You risk your life rescuing strangers. There's always an opening for that.
Pretty much. No, I'd miss the guys. But I guess I'd be hoping for something better to come along.
You're an optimist.
I try. So is this what's happening? They're shutting down your, what do you call it, a squad?
It looks like it.
Sorry.
It's okay. I'm moving on to something better. Unless...
Unless what?
What if it doesn't get any better? What if this, where I am now, is the best it's ever going to be? You meet people who go on and on about their glory days. Before they got fat or married the wrong person or picked the wrong career. The point where everything changes. One day, I might look back on this night, talking to a total stranger and realize these are my glory days. And I don't get any more.
Things might keep getting better.
I was raised to think that. I was raised to think that God walks with us. But a lot of things I was raised to think turned out to be wrong.
Well, I don't know much about God and all that stuff, but wouldn't you think he'd want us to be uncertain?
Why would he want that?
Tomorrow's a mystery. And that's good. If I knew 10 years from tonight that I was going to meet the woman of my dreams, what am I going to do with myself for the next 10 years? I feel like I was just waiting around.
Good point.
What if I knew tomorrow I was going to die in a fire? Well, that would ruin tonight. Sitting here on this very nice bench with you. Nah. I much prefer life to be a mystery.
You're sweet. Thanks for talking to me. It helps. I'm sorry. I've been unloading on you and I don't even know your name.
Oh, Keith.
Good to meet you, Keith. I'm Savannah.
Savannah? Would you like to go out with me sometime?
I'd love to. But I can't.
Can I ask why?
That's the other thing. It's complicated, but I'm in love with a guy who moved without telling me, and I'll probably never see him again.
Who knows? Maybe you will.
Another mystery.
I guess so.